Tim here, back with another EDU in 90. And on this episode, we'll be diving into quiz functionality within Google Forms.
That's right. To get you started, we'll be looking at the basics of using quizzes. But check out the links below where we'll share some additional resources for this flexible classroom tool. Let's get to it.
To set up a quiz, start by creating a new Google Form from Drive. From there, you'll want to choose the Settings button in the top right. Click into the Quizzes section and select the button that says Make This a Quiz. You'll then be presented with options for releasing grades to students and for the level of visibility you'd like respondents to have. For this video, we'll share grades immediately for quick feedback and stick with the default options to share missed questions, correct answers, and point values.
As you're creating the content for your quiz, make sure you're including a way to identify respondents. This might be through selecting the option in the General Settings tab to collect email addresses, or through including an additional field for student name.
Multiple choice, checkbox, dropdown, and short answer questions can automatically be graded based on correct answers. And question types like paragraph response questions can be manually graded. If you plan on including manually graded questions, make sure you indicate that in the quiz settings.
Once you've created a question, click Answer key to identify the correct response and to assign a point value to the question. Here, you can also choose to add answer feedback. This might just be text or could include links, videos, or websites to provide further explanation.
You can share the quiz with your students via email, link, or Google Classroom. And once it's been completed, it's easy to explore the results.
In the Summary tab, you can look across all respondents and all questions. In the Question tab, you're able to view all responses for a single question, one question at a time. And in the Individual tab, you can see answers by respondent. Responses can also be viewed in Google Sheets by selecting the Create Spreadsheet button.
That's a wrap on today's episode. For more information on quizzes with Google Forms, check out the links below. And in the comments section, let us know your favorite ways to use quizzes in the classroom.
We'll see you next time. Check out our last episode where we look at updates from across the Google for Education world. Everything from CS Ed Week to Google Tour Builder to a brand new website.